Carmen Fletcher!
Dedicated to Carmen Fletcher, the host who put it all together.
I'm sorry, Miss Carmen, her co-workers. She's fabulous. Love her. She's hysterical.
I don't remember their names, but they all mostly was good. Food was really good as well.
Who do we enjoy most?
I like
it. A bunch of them. It was different.
I like Freddie.
Yeah, Freddie was
Freddie
the best.
I think he was the best.
Yes,
the tall, slim dude, he was kind of good too.
Okay, would you come back again?
Absolutely.
Thank you, Carmen. It was
a wonderful show.
Carmen,
it was wonderful, and I hope to come to another one.
Okay, thank you.
Carmen, the food was good. Great time. Jokes were great. Good night.
Can we come back again?
We're going to do this again. Should do this once a month. That's what I'll see you tomorrow.
It's a lovely, everybody who they had on the show was
would
lovely tonight.
Again?
Yes, I will. Yes,
get
I will.
Safe. Did you come again?
Yeah, the next one's going to be twice as good.
There
we're
going to
be canvassing for more comedians.
Good.
Yep, it's going to be twice as good. Believe me, it will.
DJ Mario TV.
Excellent show, Carmen. You hosted very well. I knew you were going to do a wonderful job.
I don't know hip hop too much. I don't really do the shout out. Shout out to Carmen. And my baby's mama.
There you go.
Amen.
Yo, what's up? I'm here with DJ Mario right here at Nabe Lounge. Can't miss it. You know I got my Black Lives Matter glasses on, so you already know it's happening right here with my man DJ Mario. Peace. We out.
This is comedian Sharon Cross, and I'm here tonight in the Bay Lounge getting ready to tear it down, sling them jokes. And I got my girl Michelle here. I'd like to introduce y'all to her. How you doing tonight?
I'm good. I'm coming out to see you do your thing again.
So how did you find out that I was doing comedy?
I was on Facebook, and I saw your picture, and I got in touch with you after not being in touch with you for a long time, and I've been following you ever since.
Okay, so you think I'm funny?
You real funny, sis.
All right, enjoy the show. Thanks. Why are you here, Oscar?
I'm here to see a very old friend of mine, Carmen.
Carmen, is she a comedian?
Yes, she's the MC. She's the host tonight.
And so have you ever heard her on stage before?
Never. Haven't seen her since... in 46 years.
Wow, so you grew up with Carmen?
We were in middle school together.
So tell me something that you remember about Carmen.
She was large and in charge back then.
Okay, thank you, brother, and you enjoy the show. Why are you here tonight?
I'm one of the comedians on this comedy show.
Oh, you are? What's your name?
Matt Dolan.
And how'd you find out that this show was gonna take place for you to get on the lineup?
Oh, I just got booked by Carmen Fletcher.
Carmen Fletcher? And so you and Carmen are working buddies?
We did a show together, and she remembered me and asked me to come out and be a part of it. It's for the NYPD.
Oh, okay. So we're going to be representing the NYPD. You want to give a shout-out to Carmen?
Oh, shout-out to Carmen. I don't know hip-hop too much. I don't really do the shout-out. Shout-out to Carmen and my baby's mama.
There you go. There you go. Thank you. Look forward to seeing you. How you doing?
Good.
Tell me why you're here tonight.
To see Carmen's show, the comedy show that she put together.
Okay, and how do you know Carmen?
Well, we're not co-workers, but we work for the same, department, and I met her through comedy.
Okay, are you a comedian as well?
Yes, but I won't be performing tonight.
So what's your name?
Marguerite.
Is that your stage name?
Marguerite Allen is my stage name.
Okay, Marguerite. So if we wanted to find you, where would we find you at?
Well, it would usually be around where Carmen is. And, you know, when I have the time, I love to jump in there, have fun. You know, it's improv. I love to laugh. And whenever she's doing something, I love to be around.
Well, thank you. You have a good day. Enjoy
thank
the show,
you
okay?
So much. Take care.
Just came back from commercial. We about to go downstairs now and see what's happening inside. I did a couple of interviews out here and it's getting cold. I gotta go. Hi, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Jenny Young.
Okay, we have Jenny Young here. Tell me something, Jenny. Why are you here tonight?
I'm here to do stand-up comedy.
Oh, so you're a comedian.
Yep.
And how did you meet Carmen?
I met her through my friend Juanjico.
Okay, and how long have you known her?
I literally just met her. She's really cool.
Oh, so you think she's cool?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like her hair.
Okay, she got some good hair. I agree. So if a person wanted to contact you, how could they contact you?
You can find me on Facebook at Jenny Young, or you can find me on Twitter at Hey Jenny Young.
Okay, so we'll talk soon. Thank you, Jenny. That was comedian Jenny Young.
Hi, my name is Sharon Crosser, and I'm here at the show, and I wanted to see if I could get you to say a few words on camera about the show. Here, you can stand right here. I'm going
to
just ask you 1, 2, 3 questions. Right here.
Okay, cool. Nice to meet you.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Eric.
We got Eric here at the show. Tell me why you're here.
I'm actually here to see Carmen Fletcher.
And how do you know Carmen?
We actually work together.
You work together. Does she tell a lot of jokes at work?
All day. That's all she does, make me laugh all day.
What's her funniest joke?
That's a tough one. There's a lot of them. We actually sit down and she writes some of the stuff down. So I think I'm like her practice dummy or something. So I've heard a million jokes. I can't recite any of them now, but too much pressure. I should have came prepared. But I don't know. I'm sure she's going to have a bunch of them today. So I don't know.
Okay, thank you. Enjoy the show. Hey, y'all. We're back here at the Comedy Jam at Nabe Lounge here tonight. And I have Felicia here. How you doing, Felicia?
I'm fine. Thank you. I'm very excited. And this is my first time out in the club with Carmen.
Now, are you a comedian?
No, I'm not. I'm just helping out.
How did you meet Carmen?
Well, we're co-workers in one precinct, and then she's at another location. She invited me, and I'm very excited to see her. I know she's funny. She's very funny.
Who's your favorite comedian?
I saw Chris Rock. Chris Rock, I love Chris Rock. Matter of fact, I saw him on the street one day, just the other day. I shook his hand coming out of a doctor's office.
Thank you. That's a beautiful dress you're wearing. Enjoy the show, Felicia. Yo, I'm standing here with my girl comedian Carmen Cheese Fletcher at the Comedy Jam in Nabe Lounge. She's hosting tonight. And Carmen, why'd you do this show?
What's up, Sharon? How you doing? Shout out to everybody here in Harlem, New York. Well, I wanted to honor the men and women
of law enforcement, civilians and uniformed as well. It's unfortunate that, you know, just last night we sent one of our brothers home to his homeland in a casket, Guyana, but it's to say thank you.
Okay, so tell me something. How long you been doing comedy?
Well, I started doing comedy in 1994. I started at Stand Up New York, and after I got booed, I said I didn't want to do this anymore. Let me move on and do something else. But the bug hit me again earlier this year, and so this is what I'm supposed to be doing. So I jumped right back into it, and that's how I met you over at Stand Up, tearing them up on the floor, tearing the room up like you do.
Okay, and if a person wanted to contact you, say a comedian wanted to contact you about possibly getting booked for one of your shows, how would they go about it?
My email is Carmen, C-A-R-M-E-N, dot Fletcher, F as in French fry, L-E-T-C-H-E-R, the number 2, at gmail.com.
And by the way, who's your favorite comedian?
My favorite comedian is Toadie Fields.
All right, that was my girl Carmen Cheese Fletcher here at the Comedy Jam, Nabe Lounge.
We settled it already. 4 tickets.
Yeah, but it's just 1, 2, 3, and it's 1 more ticket.
Right.
Yeah, that's what said. She's coming. Lisa.
Right. 4 tickets for you and 2 for the other person.
Hey, y'all, I'm here with my girl Keisha and Keisha's husband. So tell me who you coming out to see tonight, Keisha.
We're coming out to see Carmen, also Martha, and you.
And me. Who am I?
Sharon Crossan.
Now, how long have you known Carmen?
I've known Carmen for about a few, maybe like about 4 or 5 months.
Is she funny at work?
No, she's totally different at work. Totally different character at work. You wouldn't even know she was a comedian.
You wouldn't think.
When you see her here, you would not believe how funny she is. She's straightforward. She does have a dry sense of humor at work. But here, oh my God, it's just too much.
So if you could say something really nice about Carmen, what would it be?
Sweet.
And straightforward. When she says something, you know it's the truth. It's a very, it's a character, a personality that you don't find in many people.
It's the truth.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Keisha and Keisha's husband. Y'all enjoy the show. Hey, everybody, I'm here with Kevin, and Kevin is out to see Carmen. Tell me how you know Carmen.
Well, I know Carmen from work. I met her about 6 months ago. Very inviting, very lovely person. I never knew she was a comedian. So when I found out she was a comedian, I was more than willing to come. I just told her not to get on me. But I think she's going to do that anyway. I'm going to support her. I'm here with her. And anything else she need, I'm here.
Do you know any of Carmen's jokes?
No, never. No, I know none.
Who's your favorite comedian?
Of course, Richard Pryor, but he's not here. Richard Pryor is my man. But I'm soon to be Carmen, I know.
So Carmen's going to be your favorite comedian?
Absolutely.
Okay, well, you enjoy the show. Thank you. Hi, how you doing? What's your name, sir?
My name is Davon. How you doing?
I'm good, thank you. That's a sharp jacket you got on. I like that. It's red, too. I like that. So tell me why you're here.
I'm here to see the comedy show. I'm here supporting my mom. You know, she wanted me to come out. So, yeah, one of her friends is supposed to be performing. So, yeah, I just want to come out and support.
Okay, so you're a fan of comedy or you just basically here because of your mom?
No, I'm actually a fan of comedy. It's just that I'm nervous about going to certain comedy clubs because you're not sure if they're going to be funny or not. So you don't want to, you know, go and then they're not funny, you got to walk out. So I definitely will. No problem.
Okay, thank you. And I know you'll enjoy the show.
All right.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm doing great.
Tell us who you are.
My name is Marty. I'm from Brooklyn. See? I'm here to actually perform.
Oh, so you're a comedian?
A little sometime. We'll see.
Okay, and how long have you been in the comedy game?
Oh, geez. Not very long. Not very long at all.
How did you meet Carmen?
I saw her perform, and we have other things in common. And
such as?
Such as we work for the same terrible company, and we both found something outside of it, so we clicked.
And how long have you known her? A couple of years?
No, actually, since July.
Okay, and if somebody wanted to contact you about booking you on the show, how could they go about doing it?
Via email. I have a Facebook page.
Does your Facebook page have your name on it?
It does.
What is it?
Marty Doble.
Thank you.
You should have said that when the camera was on.
That's how I'm going.
Again, or what?
It's like a yeah, idiot.
No, we're not doing it again.
No.
This is for the videographer. No, that's not it. No. Look at that. That's it. We want your stuff in your taste.
Mm-hmm.
Promo.
I don't need promo.
Or you know somebody that needs something taken. Okay? My name is Sharon.
Sharon, nice to meet you, Sharon.
I'm on the show as well. I know.
Hey, everybody here. I got Marva, my girl, here out to see the show. So tell me something, Marva. What comedian are you coming to see?
I don't know.
Did you even know that this was a comedy show?
Yes, I came with my girlfriend and her husband, and she told me she works with you, I believe.
That's with Carmen. Yeah, so you enjoy comedy?
I sure do. Love comedy.
And if you were to be a comedian, would you be clean or dirty?
In between.
In between. A little nice, a little dirty.
Vanity.
Okay. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
My job. I'm a receptionist, so basically I just watch Netflix all day. You know, I just sit there and I watch on my computer. So the thing is that I'm lazy and I don't work hard at all, but I'm Asian, so it looks like I work really hard. You know? It looks like I'm always... So I'm just like watching my Netflix, and then my boss walks by, and then I immediately get the Netflix, and then he's just like, "Hey, were you writing just now?" And then I'm just like, "Oh, how did you know I was writing?" And then he's just like, "I don't know, you just look really studious or something," which I feel like is just translation for you look really Asian. You know, it's just like I get paid $9 an hour to look Asian, so it's great, you guys.
Hi, this is Jenny Young, and I just went up at Nabi Underground Cafe, and it was really fun.
Dedicate the set to anybody? Friends, family, it's Halloween. What are you going to get dressed up as?
Sure, yeah. I guess I'll dedicate this set to my mom, who's always supported me, and my dead hamster, who's buried in my backyard, because they were my first supporter, my first fan. For Halloween, I don't know. I'm probably just going to be something really generic, like a cat or like a witch, or just be like super drunk and passed out. Because that's my Twitter is Hey Jenny Young, just as one word, and you can find me on Facebook as well at Jenny Young, just spelled J E N N Y Y O U N G.
Anybody else you
want to
give a shout out to?
I guess I want to give a shout out to all my Hasidic people in Brooklyn, in Borough Park. Where y'all at? That's my neighborhood where I live. And yeah, I guess that's pretty much it.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.
And on Twitter, just say DJ Mario TV. 1, 2, 3.
DJ Mario TV.
I don't remember.
Graduated college, how about that? Took me a very long time to do it. Took me 6 years to do it. My associate's degree means the world.
My name is Matt Dolan.
How was the show tonight?
Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good crowd. A lot of fun.
Who brought you down here today?
Carmen Fletcher.
Okay, okay. Where did you meet her at?
I met her at Stand Up New York. We did a show together.
Anybody like to dedicate your set to?
I guess the people in the room.
Okay.
They would have to be the ones that the set's dedicated to tonight.
What are you doing for Halloween?
Halloween, let's say.
You know Halloween?
I don't know. There's so many options. Okay. Probably maybe Hoboken. Maybe come here.
What's
I don't know.
Next year?
What is it? Excuse me? Sorry?
What are you doing next year? What's up and coming for next year?
You mean next Halloween?
Next
Halloween? Oh, next 2015. Let's see.
16.
Whew, can we make it that far?
Well, give a shout out to somebody in your family, please.
Okay, I got to give a shout out to my mom. There you go. She's always been there.
What's her name?
Mary Ellen.
We don't know.
Mary Ellen Alcock. She remarried, and that's her last name now.
You can find me
at Matt Dolan on Facebook.
Spell it for us, please.
M-A-T-T space D-O-L-A-N.
Nice.
Thank you.
Parents like, what's the matter? Why that lady got a daddy voice? Why that lady got a daddy voice?
A daddy
voice. All in there.
Hey, it was a good set. It was real strong up front, real strong in the end, where I had my dad getting pulled over by the cops. It was a lot of fun. You can find me at bigbencomedy.com.
You want to dedicate the set to anybody?
Dedicated to Carmen Fletcher, okay, the host who put it all together.
First of all, it's crowded in here. Somebody bump into you, you be the big person and say excuse me, okay? Number two, somebody spill a drink on you accidentally. Nobody turn you for that cheap shit in here. And number three, somebody step on your foot, beat their ass right there.
Alex Caravano here. Shout out to Carmen Fletcher and this dope ass crowd. I had a great time. You done know they like my Jamaican thing. I guess you can find me on my Facebook, Alex Caravano comedy page. The other one, don't add me on. That's my regular page. That's for. But Alex Caravano comedy page, and my website is makefunnotwar.com. Instagram. I'm all over social media.
Anything you're doing for Halloween?
Life experience. Working like a loser. But hopefully Saturday getting wrecked. I don't know. Tomorrow, not much. Saturday, hopefully getting drunk. And that'll be my costume. Me, drunk. Nothing. Just happy to be here. Thank you, Harlem. Thank you, this neighborhood. Thank you to the spot. Thank you. That's it. Thank you, Heineken.
Ladies and gentlemen, bring it to the stage, Sister Sharon.
Good thing.
tired. Y'all look tired.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That concludes our show. You all sitting here ready to take and everything. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to honor you through our artistry.
Thank you.
So we're all, you ain't got to go home. You ain't got to go home.
Hey, y'all, just finished up here. Nabe killed the stage, came behind another comedian. He killed too, but I held my own. All my girls came out to see me. We had a packed out room, standing room only. My man Mario is here filming and doing his thing. And once again, I'm comedian Sharon Crossing. Peace.
Had a favorite. Freddie and Marty, right?
Y'all, they were hilarious.
Hilarious. Definitely worth seeing. Great job. Hysterical time.
The old Irish brogue on the fucking monies.
Yeah, Freddie Riggs.
Like the old school 1960 copy.
Officer Flanagan.
For Officer Flanagan. For Officer Flanagan.
They were all funny in their ways.
In their own individual way. You know, and again, Marty was great with Puerto Rican Brooklyn girl.
Yo,
you know,
oh, the captain,
different, the captain, different from captain. The Bronx Puerto Rican. So
yeah,
you know,
she's right.
Yes, we would. Great job,
Carmen
Fletcher.
Carmen, the food was good. Great time. Jokes were great. Good night.
We come back again.
We're gonna do this again. We should do this once a month. That's where we and be. I'll see you tomorrow.
There you go. How did you hear about the show?
Dorothy, my girlfriend Dorothy over here. Dorothy, the one that came up. Yes.
Cameron Dorothy.
Yes. Old school Dorothy. How you know her like that?
What you said about the names, old school names.
Oh, all right. Okay, my name,
I'm from Harlem.
My name is LaWanda. My name LaWanda. And her name is LaDorothy.
How did you hear about the show?
Well, my girlfriend Janice, they all from the same union, DC 37. And she invited me to a union dance down at World Trade Center, the headquarters. The headquarters. And I met Carmen there. She was so funny. And I complimented her. I said, Carmen, you did a great job. I said, next time you have something, let me know.
Okay, so you can come back again.
I will come back again. Yep.
Carmen,
1, 2, 3.
There you go.
Oh, sure. The show was fantastic.
Did you have a
favorite? Great comics. The last guy, and the guy, the other brother before him.
Okay. Yeah. Y'all get on safe, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
What do we enjoy most?
I like Freddie.
Yeah, Freddie.
I think he was the best. Yes. The tall, slim dude, he was kind of good too.
Okay, would you come back again?
Absolutely.
From Carmen.
I know her, and she's a great woman. I'm sorry, I'm not good for talking. Okay, but that was a lovely. Everybody who they had on the show was lovely tonight. Yes, I will.
Come again?
Yeah, the next one's going to be twice as good. We're going to be canvassing for more comedians.
Good.
Yep, it's going to be twice as good. Believe me, it will.
Get on safe, guys, okay?
Hi, my name is Felicia, and I enjoyed myself in the show. Everyone was good. They showed good comedy, and they showed good humor.
Do you have a favorite?
All of them. Every one of them. Every single one from the beginning to the end. All of them were good. I don't know. The next show, I don't know.
Okay.
But I'm coming back. Yes, I am.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
It was a good time. Funny. Had me in tears, man. I'll definitely come back again.
We had a great time. Wonderful show.
Who's your favorite?
Bonehead dude. Freddie Rich. I remember him back in the days, but off the hook, man. Off the hook.
He was good at Baby Boy and Shaq.
Off the hook, man. Had me in tears, man.
The double thing, right? The lawyers. Your Honor. Y'all take it.
Right, man.
You're welcome. Want to give a shout out saying you had a good time tonight, ladies?
Had an awesome time. Wonderful.
Carmen.
Carmen. Okay, give her a shout out.
Carmen, love you. Can't wait to see you again.
Well, I had a good time coming out, supporting all the comics. It was really funny. I don't remember their names, but they all mostly was good. Food was really good as well.
Please tell a friend about Nabi, okay?
I definitely.
Get on safe. Thank you. You too.
Oh God, I can't remember the names, but.
Shout out to Nabi and Carmen. We had a great time. The comedians were funny.
Who was your favorite?
Weston, was it?
Weston?
What?
Yeah, the Cockney Chef? Accent.
The one from Shaft.
The Cockney accent.
Freddie Riggs.
Yes, he was awesome.
Isn't that funny? And the Colombian, Jamaican, was funny.
Yes, awesome, totally awesome.
My friend Lena.
Okay.
Yes.
Who's a friend of Carmen?
Okay.
Who invited.
Give Carmen a shout out, please.
Yeah. Thank you, Carmen. It was
a
wonderful show.
It was wonderful, and I hope to come to another one.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, Miss Carmen, the co-workers. She's fabulous. Love her. She's hysterical. And also, she's a good-hearted person. Love you, Carmen. Fantastic show. Thank you.
Excellent show, Carmen. You hosted very well. I knew you were going to do a wonderful job. We all came out to support you. We love you, and thanks for doing this for us and everything.
Will you come back again?
Definitely, absolutely.